everyone, this is Leia with Headwaters Science Institute, and I'm here to tell you about benthic macroinvertebrates. Macroinvertebrates are small animals which have no spine, can be seen by the naked eye, and typically live in the water. Benthic refers to the bottom of the water, so they can be found under rocks or at the bottom of a stream bed or local riverbed. They tell us about the health of the waterway, so they're very important. And they can come in the form of crustaceans, like crayfish, mollusks, like clams, or insects, like caddisfly, mayfly, or dragonfly larvae. To learn more about macroinvertebrates, check out the activity packet linked in this video, which even includes a how-to project where you can get your feet wet, some readings, a worksheet, and a teacher resource guide. We hope you enjoy learning more about aquatic diversity.